The backbone compresses like an accordion. When you pull the tail fin, the bow is pulled. And when you release it, it goes... Well, it didn't go anywhere. Based on the disappointing results of the Yumina Ichigo, we developed the Yumina Nigo. This one will make fly. Since it is a compact, assembly-type bow, you can tuck it inside your clothes and take it on a train. As you can see, it really flies. After making the Ichigo and Nigo, we decided to make this Sango Kaburaya. We've made two improvements to the Sango model. First, the arrows shoot continuously, and second, a whistle is attached to the end of each arrow. When you change the tune and shoot arrows continuously, you can create music. We want to mount it to a car and drive it in the future. The Naki Zukan shows the concepts, specifications, and illustrations for all of the nonsense machines. This book is filled with all the secrets of the Naki machines. The Naki Exhibition, 26 Nonsense Machines, was held in four cities, Sapporo, Tokyo, Osaka, and Hiroshima, from September to November 1997. During that time, about 25,000 people visited the exhibition. At the exhibition site, the 26 products from A to Z were laid out in a circle for people to see. In other words, the room was laid out in the shape of the minds of the president and vice president, and it was as if the visitors were taking a walk inside their heads. Who knows? Maybe inside your head, there's a nonsense machine waiting to be born.